participants, all of which will be participating tonight in one form or another. They have spent their time studying and learning cultural dances from all over the world. I believe you also know that they've had to practice those dances for hours and hours. And besides that, they designed and made their own costumes. So, you're going to see the results of that hard work in just a couple of seconds here. One of the things that you have to know is that during the evening, there's going to be a couple of breaks, small ones. We will break at one point for the raffle. We will break a second time for the 50-50, and then there'll be a 15-minute intermission, not interruption. Keep in mind that the raffle and the 50-50 goes to two things. It helps pay for their costumes, and it goes to charity. So, dig deep, buy a lot of tickets, all right? Dancing has been an integral part of people's lives since well beyond the birth of the first civilizations. Archaeologists have found trace evidence of dancing going back almost 30,000 years. In Egypt, the tombs show dancers going back to at least 3000 BC. So dancing is an integral part of our lives. And these people have worked very hard to bring you a very nice cross-section of what is going on in the world today in dancing. We're going to start the show in a minute, but first, one request. If you have a cell phone, please turn it off or put it on vibrate. As I said, we do want you to buy 50-50 tickets and raffle tickets, so feel free to get out your wallets and go to work on that. There will be some, I failed to mention, I'm sorry. There are going to be a few special guests interspersed amongst the dances. They are here, one, to add depth to the program, and two, to give the dancers a chance to change costumes. So, all of this adding up, we're in for a really nice show. I hope you totally enjoy it. You don't want to watch me dance, so let's turn it over to the girls right now. The International Dance Club presents their annual show. Thank you.
Amarte come Thank you very much.
Before I start my other talk, I want to talk a little bit about me.
I'm 15 years old. I currently attend to Los Angeles County High School of the Arts. It's a music high school. I have barely a week there. I'm a sophomore right now, but I started as a sophomore there. So I have a week there. And it's very nice. I'm learning a lot of new stuff, like how to read music and how to make my voice better.
And
thank you. And I also have music lessons at Colburn. I have a year there. So, yeah. My next song is called Granada. Hope you guys like it. And if you guys know it, sing along.
Granada, manola cantada en coplas preciosas. No tengo otra cosa que darte que un ramo de rosas. De rosas de suave cadencia que le diera el marco a la Virgen Morena.
Thank you.
Thank you.
doing a great job, aren't they? We're going to take one of those short breaks we talked about now. Roland Lau is in charge of the 50-50s and the raffles, and right now we're going to do the raffles. So I'm going to turn it over to Ralph.
Goes to ticket number 8151715.
Thank you. Thank you.
my knees now. First one. Somebody can pick up the lead. Mix it all up. Mix it all up. They have two left feet. Okay, let's go on with the show. Thank you.
Thank you.